Do you know what are the advantages of kite flying? Let me share it with you. You get to spend a decent time in nature. You can spend a good time with your friends too. Kite flying is good for your eye health. It's a good exercise for our body, especially for arms, neck and abdomen. And of course, it develops our creativity. What are the types of kites? Why kites are used in Second World War? For more interesting facts about kite, please stay tuned. Some types of kites are diamond kite, delta kite, slate kite, rococus kite, box kite, tetrahedral kite, and traction kite. Materials for making finest kites are silk, fabric, golden spilt, bamboo and paint. And materials for making normal kites are polyester and paper. In Second World War, box kites were used for lifting communication antenna. Paper kites were used for military purpose. Kites were used for testing the wind, communication, signaling, and calculating the distance.